Armada. Eric, of course, what about the stirrups? Some shit thick as mixed water with syrup. Is the Mr. Pick and Christopher Reese just for no reason other than it just to tease him? Cause he was his biggest hit fan. He used to be Superman. Now we're pouring liquor on the curb and his name pouring.
Eminem, you wait till we meet up again. Popper, I'm kicking your ass for everything you've ever said.
It goes one for the money, two for the fucking show. Ready, get set, let's go. Here comes the bucking bronco, stomping his name, beating up the damn street like in Buffalo. So, as I told you, I'm about to blow, so look out below. Geronimo, motherfuckers, it's dominoes. I'm on the roll, around and around I go. When will I stop? I don't know. Trying to pick up where the Eminem show left off, but I know anything's possible. Though I'm not gonna top, but I'm sold. I'm at the top of my game. That shit is not gonna change. Long as I got Dr. Dre on my team, I'll get away with murder. I'm like OJ, he's like my cock from the day. We keep the mark from in tapes in the safe, lock him away. Better watch what you say, just when you thought you were safe. Them fuckers got you on tape, you swear to God you was playing. Whether or not you was little Joshua, gosh, I wish I could've told you to not do the same. Cause one day it could cost you your name.
And this was supposed to be my first single, but I just fucked that up, so fuck it, let's all have fun, let's mingle. Slap a bitch and smack a hoe. This was supposed to be my catchy little jingle that you hear on your radio. But shit's about to hit the shingle. Ow, 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 now.
Generic sleeping pills and woke up in bed next to his best friend Eric, bare naked. And then just turned 16 and used a fake ID to sneak in VIP to see R. Kelly. To be so young and naive, but what I wouldn't give to live so Kim and carefree. Paris and Nicky's parents must be so tickled they cherish every picture with their kids with hickeys all over their necks. Diggery, diggery, jerk, diggery, look at me work, wizardry with these words. Am I a jerk or just jerk chicken or jerk in the chain? 22 jerks in a jerk circle. Or is it a circle jerk? Oh, wait a minute, what am I saying? Allow me to run it back and rewind it. Well, let me ask you again. Am I just jerk in the chain? Am I berserk or insane? Or am I just one of them damn amateurs working the dang camera? Resuming one of them Paris Hilton homemade pornos who keeps tilting the lens at an angle. Just recently somebody just discovered Britney and Justin. Videotapes of them fucking when they was just mouthing tears in the Mickey Mouse Club. And dust of them and went straight to the source with them, cause they got sworn someone said no, and then tried to erase and record over it. But you listen close enough to it, you can hear the and then they come to find out it was just insane. I'm gonna come and it's what's supposed to
be my first single, but I just fucked that up, so fuck it, let's all have fun, let's mingle. Slap a bitch and smack a hoe. This was supposed to be my catchy little jingle that you hear on your radio. But shit's about to hit the shingle. Ow, 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 now.
Chest and address it about my lyrics, I'd love to hear it. All you gotta do is pick up the phone and just dial up this number. It's 1-800, I'm a dick sucker, I love to suck a dick. And if someone picks up, you can talk all the shit you want about me. Just type in your number back and follow it by the pound key. And I'll be sure to get back as soon as there comes a day that I fall out with Dre. Wake up game, make up with Ray.
Hey.
So fuck a chicken, lick a chicken, suck a chicken, beat a chicken, eat a chicken like it's a dick cock, fuck a dick cock. Lick a dick and eat a dick and stick a dick in your mouth. I'm done, you can fuck off, fuck off, fuck off.
And this was supposed to be my first single, but I just fucked that up, so fuck it, let's all have fun, let's mingle. Slap a bitch and smack a hoe. This was supposed to be my catchy little jingle that you hear on your radio. But shit's about to hit the shingle. Ow,